This film became Dennis's jewel. It not only won Sid Auk at the Venice Film Festival, but Dennis became only the second American since Buster Keaton to win the grand prize at the Venice Film Festival.